Welcome to Hard Hat Engineer. I am Varun Patel. In this video, I am going to teach you about pipe fitting. In part 1 of 3 video series, I will teach you about elbow, reducing elbow, miter band and returns, that is 180 degree elbows or 180 degree bands. Please subscribe to my channel to get regular updates on new video and also like and share this video with your friends. If you have any question or want to know something different, please write in the comment below. If you are the first time visitor, I have a free gift at the end of the video. What is pipe fitting? In oil and gas piping, pipe fittings are piping components which helps in change the direction of the flow, such as elbow, T, change the size of the pipe, such as reducer, reducing T, connect two components together, such as coupling, and stop the flow, such as caps. Elbow is used more than any other pipe fitting. It provides flexibility to change the pipe direction. Elbow mainly available in two standard type, 90 degree and 45 degree. However, you can manufacture elbow in any other degree, or you can cut the standard elbow to any degree as required during the construction. Elbow are available in two radius type, short radius and long radius. A long radius elbow is having the radius equivalent to 1.5 times the diameter of the pipe. And the short radius elbow is having the radius equivalent to diameter of the pipe. You can see the difference between long radius and short radius. In case of long radius, A is equal to 1.5 times the diameter of the pipe. Whereas in case of short radius elbow, A is equal to diameter of the pipe. Okay, now tell me which type of elbow you will use if you want to transport fluid to long distance with minimum pressure loss and piping that have a frequent directional changes. Well, in both the cases, long radius elbow is used as the pressure loss is much less in long radius elbow than short radius elbow. Short radius elbow is used where space is real constraint and pressure loss is not a problem. When you use the short radius elbow in piping, you may require to install a large pump or compressor to compensate the pressure loss during the transportation. The next is reducing elbow. The 90 degree reducing elbow is designed to change the direction as well as to reduce the length of the flow within the piping system. The reducing elbow eliminates one fitting and reduces the welding by more than one third. Can you tell me which fitting it eliminates? Yes, reducer. And that is why it reduces two sursim weld joint and reduces the welding by one third. Also, the gradual reduction in diameter throughout the arc of the reducing elbow provides lower resistance to flow and reduces the effect of steam turbulence and potential internal erosion. This feature prevents the sizable pressure drop in the line. Next is miter band. Miter band are not standard fitting. They are fabricated from the pipe. High skill pipe fitter is required to fabricate this type of bands, and usually they are preferred for the size 10 inch and above because large size of elbow are expensive. Use of miter band is restricted to waterline. Miter band can be fabricated in 2, 3 and 5 pieces. Generally, fire water line, cooling water line in old refinery and petrochemical plant, you can see the use of miter band. Nowadays, use of miter band is very limited. The next is returns or 180 degree bands. Returning elbow or pipe bands are used to make 180 degree direction change. These bands are also available in short and long radius, similar to short and long radius 90 degree or 45 degree elbow. Bands are mainly used in heating coil and heat exchanger. This is all about elbow, miter band and 180 degree bands. Please subscribe to my channel to get regular update on new video and also like and share my video with your friends. If you want to request a video, please write in the comment below. And don't forget to check the piping component guide by visiting my website hardhatengineer.com. See you soon. Goodbye. Take care.